Can we rename the buttons that we just programmed on the phone?
Yes, let me show you how.
Click the button for the specific memory key and edit the label without changing the feature. Once you've completed your revisions, scroll to the bottom of the page. Click on Print Key Label. When you get to the pop-up window for printer options, make sure your page scaling is set to none. Do not use legal or fit to margins.